you showed the Queen of Denmark in her with her hunting horse and her hounds, and was it because it was just a painting that should really show the Queen in all her finery? I mean, she doesn't look dressed for hunting there.
Well, of course, she is actually dressed for hunting, amazingly. She would have ridden side saddle, of course. Right. We can't really see it here very clearly, but you just begin to see the sort of extraordinary lavishness of the saddle, quite a complicated bit of kit if you're going to ride a side saddle. She would have probably had a crossbow with her as well. So, I mean, goodness, the skill of these people is extraordinary. I mean, the women, she's riding side saddle with a crossbow, probably quite fast. These are her hunting hounds. If you look at the painting itself, which is in the Royal Collection, you can see that her name is written round there, and these beautiful hounds with beautiful collars. She's wearing her hunting gloves, her hunting hat. She's all ready to go, amazingly. She's got with her her servant, because he's a black man there, just peeping out at the back, who's holding, his legs sticking down there, who's holding the horse for her. But this is very much a picture of a lady of action who's just about to get on with it, and it is extraordinary. And of course, she's wearing a corset as well. I mean, just how uncomfortable must she have been, so hot. But I suppose if she fell off, she'd be quite padded, I suppose. Has to be an upside somewhere.